Puppets, what can I do? Times are tough. This is all people have to pay me with.
Cups? Pestles? Spoons?
Yes, and this old flute from that old lady who lives at the edge of the forest. She said it would give us good fortune. Boom! Doesn't even play. This as payment? It's a nice house. Shame you won't be in it much longer. Stand aside.
Wait!
My big fancy inaugural feast is in 2 days. Why don't I hire you and your peasant family to collect all the firewood for the feast?
Hire us?
You've come to the right peasants.
Really?
Uh-huh.
You promise?
Of course. But more importantly, do you promise?
Yes, your worship! Rest assured, we never let a customer down!
And inside, we're bigger than you could ever dream. You can do this.
I can't do this!
You two! Always causing trouble. This is your doing.
This is your doing.
My
doing?
If you had kept your word and paid the piper, this wouldn't have happened.
If you'd have kept your word and bought our firewood as you had promised, the rats wouldn't have come.
And if you had just thought about other people.
You'd have been a great mayor, loved by all,
and
none
of this
would have happened.
You're right. And now, I've lost my mommy.
Well, I suppose it is hard to think about other people when all your life, all you've thought about is yourself.
Oh, you are so right, you have no idea.
Your worship, perhaps it's time to change.
Change!
Change!
Change! Do you think I could change?